Well, hi guys. Just wanted to let everyone know why and where I've been the last, I don't know, 3 days or so, the week. I don't know, this past 2 weeks have been emotionally hard on me. We had lost a great man to cancer. Kidney cancer. My dad's cousin died. Two Saturdays ago, early in the morning, I think it was the 25th. Yeah, that's when the fair was. The last day of the fair was the 26th. So, I've been struggling with that and trying to hold it together. Just trying to take it one day at a time, you know. No one's guaranteed tomorrow. There's only one man that knows the future. I don't know what tomorrow will bring, but there's only one man who knows. I don't know what next week will bring, but there's only one man that knows. I don't even know what next month will bring, but one man knows. His name is Jesus Christ. September the 8th, I want to invite you guys to come out to our church. If you guys have liked the Northeast Ohio Farmer Facebook page, go like that page and send me a message there, and we could talk more about it. Kinda too. I was talking to someone who I'd met online. She lived clear in Rhode Island. Kinda, you know, things were going good for 6-7 months. You know, we really, really got to know each other. But then just today, Saturday, September 3rd, I had to tell her we needed to slow down. She's like, "No, I could care less if I'm interested in you or not." I'm like, "Well, that's fine, you know." I don't think she was the one for me. Because she kept saying that She had everything wrong with her. She'd been abused for 20 years. And I tried to tell her that, you know, God will make your life better, you know. She says, no. She says, I know, and I deserve somebody like you. That's why I found you. She tried to get me on my own. Tried to tell me she was going to come up and visit me next year. I am not on my own, mind you. I wouldn't know where she'd stay or anything. I tried asking her if, you know, she'd want me to look for an apartment for her, you know, not loan her no money or nothing. She's like, no, I'm good. I could care less if I meet you. Maybe in a few years I'll meet you. I'm like, okay. So, I mean, that person just completely consumed my life, you know, my whole thought process, if you will. Basically, in a nutshell, she made me the priority of her life. I feel I don't need that right now. I need to focus more on God and everything. So, yeah, that's just a little bit about what's been going on. I'm hoping to get back to regular programming here in the next day or so. Just kind of waiting for it to rain. So, yeah, that's kind of where I've been. So, thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to check out that Northeast Ohio Farmer Facebook page. Thanks for watching.